After 2 weeks, I'm back. I learned a lot. But now we just gonna chill. Not remembering anything. Oh my goof. Goofy? I thought you were inside me for a second. I don't. Why is everyone standing in front of my house? Please. Oh, yeah. I planned a lot of aubergines, eggplants, whatever you want to call it, because they make a lot of money. Because I don't have pumpkins. Because apparently pumpkins make a lot of, like, even more money. But, like you see here, I have almost 100,000 coins. So, wait, what? Oh, I remember why I have that in my inventory. Oh. Why are you laughing, Goofy? Is this... The sound is on, right? Yeah, everything is on. You can hear everything. You should hear everything. Okay, anyways.
Get over here!
No, I'm going away from you because you scared me. Just kidding.
Hey there, deputy. Nope. I've got a job for you.
Right. I have this... Like, where was that? The berry salad, this flour, and these berries in my inventory because of an event. Yeah, right, here. Ends in 4 days. I need to finish that today. And doing some other quests. Hello, Scorpio. We're close to finish it, so. And we need like 40 and 10. 80 plus 10 are 90. So we need 90 coins. Oh, ticket. Tickets, whatever. These thingies. Yeah, right. Ursula's favorite gifts. But this is not from today. These thingies that are in my inventory. God damn it. A banana pie, purple red flower, and potato puffs. I literally don't have potato. Apple, you bonked me already. Damn. I don't. Banana pie. I don't even know how to make a banana pie. Okay, what else can we do? Mine shiny garnets and go fishing with Squish. We can do this. Oh, God damn it. One time I have like everything. Then she was asleep. God damn it. Right. Here.
The villagers are depending on you, my friend. So never give up.
Okay. Quack. Quacked. Scorpio quack. Okay. Okay, what? When I cough a little more than usual, I'm sorry. I have some problems with my voice today. Purple bellflower. God damn it. Purple bellflower. This one. I need one. Okay, please. Scorpio doesn't know what Maultaschen's in. Scorpio, you don't know what Maultaschen's in? Maultaschen are so great! Maultaschen are like the best. I fucking love it. I'm just saying. I love it. Scorpio, how the heck you don't know? Noch nie gesehen. Oh my goodness, you need to eat it. We need it. Just who I was hoping to see. Blah blah blah. Let's go to see your house. Wait, since when I can do this? I have something to give you. This one. Scorpio, Google it. And just know it tastes fantastic. Just that you know. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Bye.
Why are you
still here? Oh, I saw fish. Frozen showed me already. Good. And just know it tastes delicious. It's for German food one of the best.
Wow.
At least for me.
You're a really good leader for this fact.
I'm not a leader. I'm the master. Just kidding,
if
just
you
kidding.
You need help. Maui's your guy.
Yeah, no. Wait, why am I here? Oh, yeah, the fish. I forgot. I got the fish. Fishity fish fish. Sea weed. It's a bean. Other chest. La 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 la. Ole ole ole. Ole ole ole. La da da. Da 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 da. Whatever. Whatever. Da 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 da. Oh yeah, because we have money, I need to look what we can buy from Mr. Scrooge.
Hey, how about we do something together?
And we need to go fishing with Mr. Scrooge anyways. Oh my gosh, it's so dirty in here. Oh, money. I like money. Do you like money? Oh, carrot seed. That is good too. God damn it. Hello. Oh, mama, no. Always too slow. Okay, not always, but still a lot of times too slow. I don't know where the heck the other thingy is. Well, happens. What I wanted to do, oh yeah, rip my money. Oh no. We more carrots. It's nice. Carrots. Oh, that's coal. Oh, my shelf. Look, that looks so cute. Even though I don't know when to use that, but oh, that glitched a little bit. Okay. Just a small table, yeah. Ooh, I like these pants a lot.
Yeah, that's right. The ocean's a friend of mine.
I got
today could be a perfect picnic day.
Ooh, pretty. Okay, that's kind of basic, but yeah. I'm gonna buy it. Cinderella. Cinderella. Whee.
Hello.
Long dining table. Oh my gosh, it's from Frozen. It's Frozen here. Gonna buy it. Bye-bye. What is that?
Oh, greetings, neighbor.
Green duck reindeer. Cinched scarf? Do I want it? I want it. Give me.
Yeah,
I think it's cool.
That's right.
Is that
the
red Kowalski? Right, exactly. The penguin. I cannot pronounce names. Oh my gosh. Whatever. Y'all know. I'm dumb.
Oh, greetings, neighbor.
I love these pants. Give me. A small table, a coffee table. It's always
neighbor.
Great. It's always great.
Thank
small,
you kindly.
Small, nice. Is that? Oh no, the light is adorable. Yes, it's a simple lamp. It's cute. It's from Ratatouille. Damn. This one is also cute. Give me 4,000. No, sorry, but 4,000 for this lamp? Oh hell no.
Thank you kindly.
And what days do we
Did
live?
You know you're practically everyone.
Oh, greetings, neighbor.
Yeah, 4,000 for this? I don't know.
Bye-bye.
Okay. Now that was enough money spending. Um, should dress up, maybe. Yeah, because I bought a lot of things. A blue spring rabbit. When I got him, I got a bunny. So, I mean, mine is not blue, but well, here we are. I just wait. Need some dresses. Right, I got some. Okay, the lightning here is awful, my guys. The lightning is awful. Ka-cha! Look, it's way better now. I love this dress. I do not love that the shoes do not fit. These basic, yeah. There's a brown, the blue ones, yeah. Just some short heels, pink combat boots. Bare feet. Socks. Kind of weird. Skirt. Okay, no. Shorts. What do we have here? Okay. I see. Tops. Yeah, I bought this. Coats. Oh damn, that's cute. Everything is cute. Just gloves. Oh yeah. Oh, these ones are cute. Stop moving. Oh, S. What? Okay, they look kind of cool, I guess, but. Here we have some nice fingernails. Okay. I don't know how to dress up. Oh my gosh. Wow. I like this one a lot. I just wanted necklace. No, we don't need it. S. Stop. Now scrub. Bed. This one is green. White, alright, silver version, then we have the gold version. I like this. Hello, Frozen! How you doing? What you doing? My horns, I love my horn. I love my horn. I'm very quiet. Is it better like this? Because we can barely hear you. I cannot make myself louder. That's a problem. Literally, when I look at OBS, when I talk, it's almost in the yellow area of my sound thingy. Or it's maybe the music too loud. I don't know. I cannot turn the sound of my voice higher. Off my mic, I can't. Oh, I'm sorry. Or maybe it's because you just can hear me on one side of your headset, or you can just hear me on the left side. Maybe that's the reason. I cannot change it either. I wish I could. Oh, right. I forgot that I have these wings. That's cute. That is adorable. Literally, my mouth is... my mic is, already in my mouth. I'm sorry. Costumes. Oh yeah, I got some. This suit is. The black suit. Yeah, the tuxedos. Yeah. But this. Oh, I'm in love. But the dress was also so cute. Fuck it. I love the I love that suit a lot. Give me some shoes. I don't have like formal shoes, don't I? Yeah, just these. That looks so weird. Those are purple. Whatever, I guess. Socks. White? Yeah. Boom. Mask? No. Hat? No. Companion? My rabbit. Rabbit. That's it, right? Clothes. That's this one. Wait, what? Okay, you cannot see it anyway. No! No! Okay, now we're ready. But now we need to flex a little bit. Pose, girl, pose. Save that. Beautiful. Wally! Hello, Wally! Okay, what else can we do? Wait, what? Oh, yeah. Because I bought stuff. Whoops. Oh, yeah. Event. Go fishing with Scrooge. I forgot about that. Haha. God damn it, I'm forgetful.
Hey!
Don't forget, I'm here to help.
Hey, over here. Good day to you.
Yeah. Let's hang out. I know you're my mining friend, but the event says I need to go fishing with you. Not me and Frozen moaning and we see. What is happening? Why are you moaning in voice chat? Like, huh? Tell me more about it. I want to know what the heck is going on. Scorpio is on a call and we make damn noises. Oh, the classic. Okay, I do understand that. I would have done that too. Bream, like a brimstone. Well, not me, another Valorant. Oops. Give me fish. I don't want food. Fuck, I'm stupid. Come on. I know I can fish. Catch fish. Oh, nice. Maybe next time we can open another part of the map. Like the... What was it? The Forgotten Lands. Actually, we need to do a lot of quests first. Where? Quests. We have some quests. I unlocked some quests while... gardening while making a lot of money with eggplants. I should definitely put my stream on 18 plus, I swear. God damn it. Next time. Yeah. Can you appreciate this art of Donald? It looks so cute. Anyways, fishing. Actually, did we fish the thingies? Oh yeah, that counts. Okay, good. Meow. Da 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 da. Do we get Daisy at some point? That would be really nice. I forget Daisy. Like, no? Like, Donald and Daisy. Okie dokie. Gimme, gimme. That thing is still scary. Ooh. There is a spot that I can fish. I really need to drink more. I got better at fishing! Let's go! Yum, 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 yum. Give me more fish. Okay, okay, okay. I can do this. I hope. That's so much. Mine shiny garnets. Where do we get garnets? Gems. Garnet, garnet, garnet. Where are you? Plaza and peaceful meadow. Okay. I'm too lazy for fishing right now. So, getting garnets. But first, give me energy. Thank you for the energy. Okay, here we're gonna start getting some garnet. Thank you. Give me garnet, please. No. What you wanna give me? Oh, come on. Behind the fence. No, I don't have a minute. What the heck is there? Hey. Pick it up. Okay. Okay. I need garnets. Give me garnets. Okay, that was like nothing. Hello, Wally. Oh, there's a garnet. We need to get two. Gimme, 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 gimme. That did not count. Why? Shiny garnets. That was just normal garnets. Oh, gosh. Shiny ones are even... Oh, God. Okay. Give me shiny garnet, please. At least I did some... some dreamlight duties. Come on. Camera. What the heck? We're almost level 10 friendship with Mr. Scrooge. Damn. Oh my gosh. Freaking thingies. For oins. Damn it. Go away. Go away. Thank you. Money. Oh, there's another one. Give me money. Oh, you give me seats. Whatever. Where was I? Mining some rocks for shiny garnet. Exactly. Gimme. Shiny. That's not what I wanted. I just want some shiny garnet. Why I just get stone? Follow me? Thank you. God damn it, my guys. That's so. Oh, there. Gimme shiny garnets. Gimme. Come on. Is that a shiny one or is it just a garnet? Was just the garnet? Are you kidding me? Not even one. Inventory. Wow. Nothing special in that stone. Just stone and coal. Okay, give me a shiny garnet, please. Oh, no, we get a memory. Oh, well, we got money instead of... Please be a shiny garnet, please. Again? Oh, I don't... Are you kidding me right now? Pick it up. Please.
Break, oh. Bitch!
Are you kidding me right now? Ugh. Okay, give me a second. I drink something in a second. Okay, bonk, I guess. God damn it. There we go. I drank some water. You drink some water too, my guy. Y'all need to drink water, okay? No, I refuse. Drink water now. Sir, give me. Oh God, that was not a shiny garnet. Excuse me, Scorpio. No. That's not funny. Just fucking no. What's there? Oh, that's a flower. Well, sir, come to me. Scrooge, thank you. No, it's not sad, just fucking no.
No.
Bye-bye. Okay, now do some quests. Okay. How about Ariel? who do we want? Wait, collection, characters. Wait, who is Ariel? That's not. Wow. Ariel. Can I not check the other thingy? Like, what can I get? Okay. Where is Ariel? That's a better question. There. Ariel, girl, can I talk to you? Can you go to a spot where I can talk to you, please?
Hey,
I've got a job for you.
Not now. I cannot go through this door. Ariel? Ariel? Where are you? What the? Girl, stop.
I've got an amazing idea for what we can do.
I've looked everywhere, but I can't find Eric. I really need your help. What do you need? I've been asking everyone about Eric. But no one seems to remember him but me. Nobody remembers Prince Eric? How could anyone remember? I guess once you've seen one charming prince, you've seen them all. Well, there might be other princes, but no one is as kind as Eric. Before I disappeared, he was trying so hard to protect us from the forgetting. He told me he needed to go see someone. I wonder who he was talking about. Well, Marilyn knows a lot about magic. Could you ask him? Oh, and Kristoff used to help Eric sometimes. And Mao is always on the beach. Maybe he saw Eric? One of them has to know something.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Okay, where's Merlin? There. Okay, we're gonna find Prince Eric. Eric? Hello. Where are you running to, my guy? Hello, Merlin, my guy. Hello.
Oh, hello.
Prince Eric, you say? A kind young man with dark hair.
What in
thunder? Oh, blast it all. I'm afraid I can't remember. Stop putting your stick up my nose. I can't remember a thing about him. I'm sorry, Mimo. Well,
thank you.
Maui. Kidoki. Porridge. Hello, can I talk to you?
Hello.
Good to see you. The missing prince. Tall, dark, and handsome. A prince of a guy. Look no further. Your pal Ariel must be looking for me. Tell him Maui's always has time for his fans, especially my mermaid fans. Tell her I'll be a quick meet and greet anytime she'd like. She just needs your help finding Eric. Oh, well, as much as I like to help, I don't remember anybody named Eric. Sorry, Mimo.
Okay, see ya.
See ya, Kristoff. Kristoff, where are you? There. Oh my gosh, there are a lot of night phones. What the heck? Oh, money. That's good. Thank you. Canola seeds. Ooh. Oh my! There are a lot. God damn it. Money, money, money. I really need to decorate my valley. And yeah. So where are you, Kristoff? Are you in the library? You are in the library. Okay.
Hello.
A prince with dark hair. Now that you mention it, got myself some water now. Good job, Scorpio. You can take care of yourself. Wow. I do remember somebody like that, but it's kind of fuzzy.
Mm-hmm.
I used to help some guy with his expedition. What? Yeah. At sea, he'd find rare valley artifacts, and I'd help him take them off his ship and preserve and archive them. Maybe that was this Eric guy. Yeah. You know, I might still have some records of his expedition at my house. I've gotta get some stuff for Donald, but if you go look around in here, you can probably find them. Maybe I wrote down where Prince Eric went.
So long. Oh, hey.
I didn't want to talk to you, sorry.
Hey, thanks.
Oh my gosh. We found it immediately. Damn. Oh, to Kristoff, okay. Oops. Kristoff, can you help me again? Thank you. Here.
Hi.
Thanks. Let me take a look. Tell me what you found. Maybe this is it. But it's not good. Eric's last expedition listed here has a big red X beside it. That means the ship sank. You don't think Eric... If he was a sailor, I'm sure he could swim.
It is what it is.
Let's see. It says here the ship sank near Skull Rock out past Dazzle Beach. Maybe you can find some clue in the water. Never know what you might fish up.
I really appreciate it.
Okay, yeah. Search for clues near Skull Rock on Dazzle Beach. Okie dokie, I go. Oh, my mist. Why is it? Whoa! What in the tarnation? That looks so cool. Wait, with my companion friend. Okay, that's no. Beautiful sunset. Save that. That's adorable. Whee! The bunny in the background. Adorable. Okay, anyways. This is a skull. Oh, wait. That looks even... Wait, that looks so cool. Oh, camera. I don't... Oh, my... help. What? Okay, help. I cannot. That just looks awesome. Okay, here. Fishing. It's blinding me. Oh, my area. Yeah, where are you? You scared me. That's his face.
I'm so happy you're here.
The statue. It's Eric. I saw someone just like this on the deck of the ship. Please don't catch Ariel. No, I just gave her sushi. For like, that she can eat it. And it was not vegetarian sushi. Anyways. Oh. Is that all you found by the shipwreck? I'm so worried. Something bad happened to him. It's going to be okay.
Yeah.
I'm glad you're here, Mimo. I just wish we had more clues than a shattered statue and a sunken ship. If only someone remembered Eric besides me. Wait, I have an idea. Maybe if we had the other pieces of the statue, we could put them together. Then if the villagers saw it, that might bring back their memories. It's worth a try. But this was the only thing I could find in the waters near the shipwreck. Maybe some of the other pieces washed up on shore and Reddit found them. I bet Christoph would know. I go ask him.
I'm really grateful for your help.
Christoph, where are you? Are you staying at home? Good. I need to drink again, and y'all need to drink again too. Water. Drink water, everyone. Oh, Christoph! Hi.
Hi!
Oh, hey, you're back with a face made of stone? Whoa! Now I remember Prince Eric, of course! That's not him, is it? He didn't get turned into stone, did he? No, it's just a statue. Whew! That's good. Where'd you find it? I found it in the waters just off Desert Beach. It must have been on Eric's ship that sank.
Mm-hmm.
Wait a second. It's all coming back to me now, right? After the storm, Donald and I scoured Desert Beach looking for anything that was on the ship. And now that I think about it, Eric was with us, helping us. I remember now. So he made it out of the shipwreck.
Oh.
Yeah. It was all right before the forgetting. Maybe some of the other villagers would remember where he went if they saw the full statue. I kept the one piece we found, and Donald has the others. I think I used mine as a paperweight. What? It's heavy and it holds down paper. It's all yours if you can find it. It's somewhere in my house. Why
really
I always
it.
Need to search things for you? Thanks. Like, it's your house. Why should I search in it? So now I need to search for Donald. Donald, Donald, Donald. Donald, Donald, Donald. Oh god. Donald, do you have some statue pieces that I can get? A statue of a prince? Oh yeah, I remember I kept some pieces of a statue that washed up on the beach. I gave one to Uncle Scrooge and buried mine to protect it from the forgetting. But I forgot where. Let me think. It was kind of swampy and there was flies buzzing around. Maybe it's some place near the water in the Glen of Trust? Okay. Don't turn into a train, don't turn into a train, thank you. Okay, searching for the statue piece. Let's go. We can do this, you can do this, let's go. Y'all think it's marked? Because I'm not sure. Nah, I guess I need to dig up. Or not. Ugh. Is something marked or something? The ground near the water in the glade. Okay. Like, wait a minute. There! Oh, money. Nice. Okay, and talk to Scrooge McDuck about the statue pieces he owns. Okie dokie, we can do this. Let's go. Oh, I'm too lazy to walk. My goodness. So, Scrooge McDonk, do you have some statue pieces? I heard you have some. Can I have it? Where are you? Where you are? Where you be?
This is so great! I'm making a bunch of new friends!
Hello, can I talk to you? Can I talk to you? Can I talk to you? Hello. I'm in your face. Greetings and salutations! The missing prince. Ah, Mimo, are you looking for a new investment opportunity? You have the piece of egg statue. Hey, I know what interest is that to you. Could you give it to me? Give it to you for free? Now, what kind of businessman would that make me? How about a trade, Mimo? I'll exchange it for a few peridots.
Bye-bye now.
Really? I need to get peridots? How about just give me them and help the village with it, please stop thinking about your business. Stop being a businessman, right? That's wrong. Peridots. Where do I find peridots? There's a bridge in Peaceful Meadow. Okay. God damn it. I just need some energy first. Okie dokie. Where do I find it? In the Peaceful Meadow and Daisy Beach. Okay. Okie dokie. Here. Good. Nim, 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 nim. Oh my gosh, no. There's an egg. What? I thought the eggs are gone by now. But apparently not. Oh, please. Let's go. Where was the other stone? There. Oh. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Oh, wow. One hit, it's broken. Give me more peridots, please. There are no peridots here. Thank you. Thank you. That's not a peridot. God damn it. I need peridots. Or is it? No, it's not. God damn it. Wait, I just. You mined already on rocks in the meadow. I don't know if they respawned with gems already. God damn it. Give me. I just need some peridots. God damn it. And again, a quest that I don't like because I don't find the thingies. God damn it. Give me a paradox. You did not give me. Oh, you gave me a peridot. Nice. I need 3 more peridots. Please give me some peridots. Those are not peridots. Those are all just stone that I don't need right now. Oh, peridot. Thank goodness. Well, bravo two. I need a little break before. Go to the toilet. I drank so much water. See ya in a second. I am back. Kabulgala. Yes, exactly. I come back. Thank you.
Oh, I'm so glad you're my friend.
I hate the fact that I need to search for peridots. When do we get I just get peridots at Daisy Beach and Peace Home Meadow. First of all, energy. I mean, if I did that with a mining friend, I would have like 5 or maybe even 6 peridots by now, but I am stupid. Oh my mama. That's thingy. We need this. Can sell this. Ugh, gosh. It's a lot of fish. Oh wow, my inventory. Just help. Bye bye stone. Oh, a lot of coal. I have a lot of coal. No wood. No, I just put it down there. Yeah, that's better. Okay. Peridots. Let's get some more peridots. I think one stone I did not mine at Daisy Beach. It's there. Here. somewhere there. Hey. Ay, 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 ay. Oh my. I just get everything here, I guess. Boom. Thank you, thank you. So we organize this. Yeah, that's good. But here was a stone, wasn't it? No? Oh dear. But and I had peridots, nice. Nice. Wait, why'd you... Oh, what's a shiny one? At least we can sell it. God damn it. Wasn't there another stone? No? But ours should have respawned by yet? Yeah? Please, with a peridot in it. No? No. Okay. They're not. You? Please, this time. Come on, come on. Yes! Good job! So this is a freaking maze, I swear. Help. Oi, oi, oi. Yum. Please, another period. Oh my, what's that? That's just coal. I don't. Oh, there are peridots. I was too slow, but I got the peridot. Let's go. Okay, peridot I got. That's. Woo! Let's go. Let's go to Scrooge McDuck because I don't know, bro, dude. Like, come on, help the valley and just give me the thingies. Just like, no, give me peridots first. Stop being a businessman. Come here.
Oh, greetings, neighbor.
Yep. The missing prince. Here you go with 5 peridots. Pleasure doing business with you. Not with you, though.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Tell Ariel you've gathered all the pieces of the statue. Okay. Okie dokie. Where is she, actually? Oh, in the cold water, for whatever reason. Okay, Ariel, where are you? Okay, good. Stay there. Thank you. Oh my gosh, so many night thorns. God damn it.
Hi.
You're in the plant. Well, anyways. You've got all the pieces of Eric's statue. Oh, thank you, Mimo. Now we can repair it. Once it's fixed, could you put it on Desert Beach where everyone will see it? Once they do, I just know they'll remember him. Someone has to know where he is. Wait, I almost forgot. You'll need this stuff Goofy gave me. He called it super glue. He says it makes things stick together. I think humans use it to do their hair, but you must know all about it. You should try that out sometimes. Imagine Ariel puts super glue in her hair and just like, why is it so sticky? I cannot get it out. Well, that would be interesting. That's an interesting idea, and no one uses it like that. Like, yeah. No. Oh, thank you for telling me. But I do think it's what we need to fix Eric's statue. Yeah. I hope it will be strong enough. My goodness.
Thank you.
Hmm. Oh, and another orb. Let's go. Okie dokie. I just want to clean this up a little bit because it's annoying me. But I'm also too lazy, so I will not clean everything. Like the whole video, I will not. No. No. Gimme. Money. Okay. Now. Boom. Fixing the statue. Oh, I can make a large chest now. Oh, and it looks beautiful. I kind of love it. Wait, I need gold. I don't have a lot of gold yet, so I just don't for a second. Anyways, this statue. Huh? What's that? Oh, because I have dark wood now. Okay, cool. That fountain looks so good. Wait, when I get this, it's so cute. A snow heart. Oh. Can do it? I just want to. I mean, I do need, what, a lot of chests anyways at some point, so. Well, anyways. Oh, yeah, we don't have wood. Stone and coal. Yeah, that's it. Uh-huh. Nothing in here, and in here. Yeah, god damn it. Nope. Okay. Good. I believe that's it. Placing it in the on the beach, yeah, right here somewhere, I guess. Mm-hmm. Perfect. Near the base of the big staircase. Oh, okay. Oops. I didn't read it completely. Oopsie. Okie dokie. Then give me the statue and. For now, he can just stay here, I guess. Pick up my. Ugh. Come on. Okie dokie. That picture is actually pretty good. I love how Ursa looks like in there. Anyways, what? Nice. Okay. Terriel. You have what you have just seen. Where is Ariel? Ariel, where are you? Huh? Oh. Same point than before? Yeah, okay.
Hi.
Mimo. Have you found anything else about where Eric might be? Eric told you he was going to talk to someone. The memory shows him talking to Ursula. She must know something.
Yeah.
Oh, I bet she does. That worries me. How are we going to get her to tell the truth? I handled. I'll show her who's in charge around here. We're so lucky to have you protecting the village. Thank you for talking to Ursula for me. She won't share her secret with just anyone. You have to earn her trust, even her friendship, if you can. Please be careful. Ursula can be very dangerous. I'll be waiting right here when you get there.
You did it!
Wait. I thought I need to talk to her. Wait, can I not? Because I don't have a high enough friendship level? Like, huh? Okay, where's Ursula? I don't have banana pie, potato pots. I don't know how to do that. Okay, we finished that quest. Good. EP. Now getting some energy. Ooh. Okay, another quest. From who? Oh, I really want to make all the food, like literally all the food. But, wait, we have a lot of money, right? Yeah, we upgrade now, like, all stalls. Yeah. And yeah, then we have like at least almost every ingredient that we can get, except the ingredients that we have in Forgotten Land. Yep, that's a good plan. That's a good plan. That is a very good plan. Upgrade.
Good
day, dear. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
25!
Cost more than I can remember. Let me. Ingredients. You can sell it for 133, but eggplants you can sell for 308. And oh, pumpkins was 664. Damn. Okay. Nice. Okay. Let me buy some eggplant seeds.
How's it going?
I wanna buy these. Some 15, yeah.
Wow.
That's enough for now.
Good boy.
Good boy. Okay. Which one? This one? Is it finished? I can't remember. I think it is. Yeah, because we needed onions, right? Yeah. For onions. I don't understand why it changed. Like, everything is canola now. Like, huh? Like, not the seeds, the other thing. I'm confused. I'm very confused. Whatever. Oh, I don't care. Okay. This one is also finished at Daisy Beach. I don't think it. It's at a list thingy. Okay. Also, just tomatoes. Why? It wasn't like it before. Was it?
Greetings, neighbor.
Yeah, I want to improve the stall. 3,000. Did I write? Yeah, it was 20,000 and the first the highest.
How about a wee bit of conversation?
How do we get here? Corn. Good. spirit of trust. This one is... No. Okay. Give me.
Good day to you.
Good day to you too. 10,000, okay.
Bye-bye.
Finally some okra. Damn. Okay. Coffee beans. Nice. Let me get some... Mushroom man. Whee. Okay. Gimme. So. Oh, in here. I totally forgot. Whoa. Wait, what? I just have 3,000 gem light? Oh. I did not know. I thought I have more. Oh yeah. And update this. Upgrade it.
Good day to you. Hey! Thank you. I need to talk to you.
Cool. Upgrade it again, please.
Good day to you.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, wow. So, we upgraded everything. Nice. Whee! I'm gonna organize my inventory now. And then we will see what we gonna do next. Oh, okay. Something. No. Actually, I can sell these. Oh, sort of fruit salad. Berry salad. Yeah. Other thingies. This one. Exactly, mushrooms and the coffee beans go inside my house. When I remembered right. Yep. And this one too, and this one too. Perfect. The rest we can sell. The seeds we will not sell, but the others. The gems and the berry salad. Let's go. Let me sell.
Hey there.
Hello. I want to sell some stuff. I want to sell this, please. This. Thank you.
See you later.
I will just harvest all the eggplants, and then we sell them. Then you'll see how much money we make just with that. Actually, should we get a friend though? A Stitch has also a quest, right? Yeah. They have quests for me too. They cannot help. Anna? Anna has not a quest for me. Okay, Anna, where are you? Okay. You need to help me harvest my eggplants. There you are. Come on. Come here.
Hi.
Let's hang out.
Oh,
There's a lot about this valley that reminds me of home.
Cool. Okay. Now to the arc plants. Oh, come on, really? Gimme, gimme, gimme. Nice.
Hey! Over here!
No, Mickey, not over here. I'm right now harvesting some eggplants with Anna, okay? Thanks. Oh, it's a lot of eggplants. God damn it. Oh, come on. Girl, are you kidding me right now? Oh, whatever. Gimme, 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 gimme. More. Hey, not the level up. God damn it. Where are we getting close to getting her dress? Oh, god damn it. Okay. Just give me the eggplants. Ugh. Ooh, even more help. Give me more. We just need money. No, I don't have a minute right now. Oh, wow. Go away. Simba, I'm sorry. Even though I like you, just no right now. Those are a lot of eggplants. Like a lot. Like a lot. Oh, even more. God damn it. Oi! Dude, that's a lot of eggplants. Okie dokie, give me more. Got guardian companions. Our friends are best. Of the best. Whoa. That's a lot. More. Thank you. Nyum. Food. Thank you. I really appreciate it, Anna. Give me more eggplants. Wow. How many do we have now? Over 160. Like 166. Damn. That's a lot of money. Let's go. I'm not lagging. Oh. Give me a second. Oi, oi, and more. No, we will not plant right now. I just want to harvest them. Thank you. Holy damn. Give me more. Oh, shush. One more. There and oh. There are a few more eggplants. Wow, 216 eggplants we can sell. Damn. Okay. We're gonna sell them now. How much money we will make? Who knows? Hello, Goofy. I want to sell something. 50 eggplants make 15.4k. Oi. 66.5k. Wow.
Oh. See you later.
We have a lot of money, I'm just saying. Eggplants are a thing. I will keep planting eggplant seeds.
That's why inner voice likes to remind me.
Again.
I come in peace.
You come in peace? I'm not. I woke up and chose violence. Nyong. Nola. Corn. Now some eggplants. Aubergines, actually, but hey, what? Ugh, I hate that when that happens. Yeah, pet my pet. Yum. Now. Why are you doing this? I don't get it why my character is doing that. Please be in the line that I gave you. Thank you. Now. Hello? Thank you.
I could really use your help.
For what? Not right now. I'm watering my plants, my guy. I'm watering my plants. Nope. Energy. Well, I don't have time anymore. Next time, you know, I'm gonna do some other quests. Maybe tomorrow. Then a little bit earlier, of course. I hope I can do this. Well. See ya. Save that. See ya. No, just go away. Thank you. Bye bye.